News tracker takes you to Post Road in Warwick now, where a worker at this mobile station died after a car fell on top of him. Eyewitness News on the scene this afternoon. Please tell us that the victim was in his late 40s to early 50s and lived in Warwick. The vehicle was up on a lift when it fell. Now to a story that